Coming your way next, combined weight of 453 pounds, out of the Queen City, Sexy Sean Casey. His partner out of Nashville, Tennessee, Chris Michael. And their opponents.
Well, the outstanding tag team of Casey and Michaels here tonight in a rematch from last week's program. Casey and Michaels lost to the Damaja and Randy Orton last week, but it was a close decision, and the veteran team has demanded another shot at the Phenom and the third-generation superstar.
232 pounds, this is the Damaja! His partner, 253 pounds, out of St. Louis, Missouri, Randy Orton!
The ovation is deafening here in the Davis Arena tonight for Randy Orton and the Damaja. Oh, wait a minute! Ring that bell! Casey and Michaels, open it up quick! And I'll tell you what, this one's going to be a rip snorter.
Whoa, one boot after another from Casey and Michaels. They got Randy Orton trapped in the corner, just walking a mud hole, buddy, and dancing it dry.
Oh, wait a minute, look at Damaja. Damaja with a crossbody off the top. Amazing agility. And folks, remember, next week on the program, the contenders match between the Disciples of Sin and the Minnesota Stretching Crew. The winners get a title shot on October 29th at Raw, plus the rubber match between Steve Bradley and Randy Orton and WWF superstar Val Venus Live. That's next week, but right now, wait a minute. Steve Bradley, who's your daddy, is barged in here. What the hell's your cop?
Jim, is that the way that people, is this the way OVW runs, where scum suckers like Randy Orton can come out there and cost Steve Bradley a match? Is that the way this company operates?
He didn't cost you anything. The man had his foot on the ropes and he was being wrongfully defeated. You ought to know what that feels like.
Are you seeing things, Jim? Are you seeing things? If that was the case, which I'm sure it's not, I didn't see it. I didn't see his foot on the ropes. I don't think it happened.
Well, all I know is this. As Casey and Michaels are stomping a mud hole in the Damaja, it's going to be the rubber match. Bradley and Orton Part 3 next week on OVW Television. You'll have your opportunity to prove who's superior between you and Randy Orton.
Rubber match. Yeah, Part 3, yes. But rubber match, I don't know about that. Because the way I look at it, it's 2-0. Steve Bradley's got the advantage. But yeah, next week there is going to be a match, and it's going to be the opportunity for me to get my hands on Randy Orton, that cheating, lying sneak.
Oh, now would you cut out with that language and with the derogatory remarks? Bradley, I know you've had a problem in your life. I know you come from a disadvantaged childhood. I know you had an abusive parental relationship.
Whoa. You know, yeah, maybe my father beat me, but that's none of your business, and it's certainly none of your business to bring up on television.
I'm not trying to give you any sympathy, for God's sake. I'm not trying to give you sympathy. I'm trying to explain your bad attitude.
I'm not the one with a bad attitude. Randy Orton's the one with a bad attitude, and Randy Orton's the one that's going to get straightened out by Steve Bradley next week.
Well, right now, Casey and Michaels, the team that they are, working on Damaja. They have cut the ring off, and young Randy Orton desperately trying to get to his partner to make the tag. You can see the pain and the anguish on the face of Randy Orton as he reaches across the folks here in the Davis Arena. Also behind Damaja's efforts as well to fight for the tag. Randy Orton in the past year and a half here has proven himself not only as an OVW championship contender, but also, Steve Bradley, as a gutsy young man who tried to give you a second chance when he found out that he had won that match with your foot on the ropes. He tried to restart it, and you jumped him from behind.
A second chance? Steve Bradley, who's your daddy, Steve Bradley, does not need a second chance at anything. I get things done the first time. And you know what? Like I said, 2-0, Steve Bradley going into next week's match. But I'm going to teach that punk Randy Orton. And there's Randy. That's just the kind of guy he is, coming in the ring illegally.
Oh, wait a minute, Casey. Threw Orton in the ring. Orton's temper got the best of him. Casey, while the referee's back was turned, Casey Michaels with a little double team, and now Casey with a lateral press to cover. Damaja, as we said, Damaja and Orton won the match last week over Casey and Michaels. As a matter of fact, Orton captured it with his wheelbarrow suplex finishing maneuver. But now Michaels and Casey have demanded another chance, another shot at it. They feel like they've learned something. It's not going to happen a second time. And right now, Damaja fighting for everything he's worth, but Casey and Michaels swarming their opponent like bees. And Randy Orton still has yet to see action on a tag here in the past several minutes. Wait a minute. Maybe Damaja has created an opportunity here. Can Damaja make the tag? Casey and Michaels both down. Randy Orton leaning in, reaching for it. But Damaja, disoriented, rolled to the wrong corner. Michaels blocked him off there. Michaels looking for a tag, and Orton got it.
I can't take any much more of this. See you later, Jim.
Well, I figured you'd bail out of town as soon as Randy Orton got in there and started kicking some ass. And that's what Bradley's doing. Bradley's on his way back to the locker room. Randy Orton high elevation on the backdrop. Sean Casey up and down. Randy Orton, the third generation superstar, the son of a legend, Bob Orton Jr., has come into his own. My God, a super kick from hell. He rattled his brains. His teeth are lolling around in his mouth like chiclets. Michaels makes the cover. Two and no. No. Orton came out. Orton kicked out Dean.
Meanwhile, the Damaja and the 61 are trading punches in the front row. Chris Michaels grabs Randy, picks him up by the head, sets him up for the right across the ring. Telegraph, drops him down face first.
Randy's wait a minute. Orton's going for it. Orton got it. Orton rolled up. But no, Casey's right there. Casey stopped his man. Casey saved the day for the team of Casey and Michaels.
Isn't
but now, wait a minute.
Damages.
That's the same thing he got him with last week, but it didn't work this time.
Randy swings,
and Michaels pulled the top rope down. Randy over the top.
Bradley.
There's Steve Bradley. Bradley, hook it up, Randy Orton. Oh, my God, now smash mouth on the floor. That stinking no good Steve Bradley has just attacked Randy Orton. He gave him the smash mouth on the floor. Ramsey's back was turned. He was talking to Michaels. Michaels hooks him up. My God. What an upset. That's ridiculous. Bradley had no business being there. Randy Orton and the Damaja have lost to Casey and Michaels, courtesy of Steve Bradley. Folks, I tell you, we got to get this sorted out. Our TV main event is next. Mick Dinsmore against Machine and Victoria. Don't you dare go away.